There is breaking news about the future of the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette. Beginning August 25th, the PG will not print a paper 2 days a week. That's according to a letter from a Post-Gazette manager to the union. The newspaper's union president shared that letter on the union's website. Now, the PG did not specify which days would be dropped. The owners of the Post-Gazette have not commented.